self-service disability compensation claims tool at va.gov. Sections 4 and 5. Additional information and review, submit application. Welcome to the final two sections of the disability claims tool on va.gov. Section 4 features final interview questions and gives tips for reviewing and editing claim data. The tool pre-populates veteran contact information, which can be reviewed and edited. As you can see, the phone number, email, and mailing address of our sample veteran have already been pre-populated here. Veterans can click the edit buttons on the right of this information to change it. If they want to update contact information for all VA accounts, they can click the Go to My Profile page link at the bottom of the page. After clicking Continue, a veteran will see the banking information VA has on record for them, including account number, bank routing number, and bank name we would use when issuing any disability claim-related compensations. To add additional information, the veteran can click the New Account button underneath the existing information. The tool next asks veterans to supply additional information if they are homeless or at risk of becoming homeless. This helps the VA prioritize claims based on circumstances. If answers to questions in this section, including if a veteran is homeless, are yes, the system requests more details, such as name and phone number for a point of contact. Our sample veteran has selected no. For VA routing purposes, we also ask if the veteran is a VA employee, to which our sample veteran has also answered no. After clicking Next, the veteran is asked about the Fully Developed Claim FDC program. Veterans can opt in or out of the FDC program, and more information is supplied by clicking the Learn More About the FDC Program link. Once the veteran makes their decision, they click either Yes, I have uploaded all my supporting documents, or No, I have some extra information that I'll submit to VA later. Finally, they reach Section 5, the review application portion of the form. The veteran will then see the entire application and their responses, and can edit responses by selecting the plus sign on the right of each of the four section tabs: Review Veteran Details, Disabilities, Supporting Evidence, and Additional Information. Once they've made sure all information is correct, the veteran must click the box confirming they have read and accepted the privacy agreement before clicking the button to submit their application. Once submitted, the loading function may take up to 60 seconds while the system searches VA databases to send data and retrieve the claim ID. Successful responses will then provide a claim ID, recap the conditions claimed, and supply a link to allow veterans to track their claim status on va.gov. Finally, in the event of technical issues, an error message will display providing the VBA call center number and links to Veteran Service Organizations, or VSOs. The tool will save the veteran's information, which the veteran can retrieve and view at a later date. This completes the overview of the Disability Compensation Claims Tool on va.gov. This new interactive benefits compensation tool was designed with veterans, for veterans. It is part of our commitment to modernizing VA digital systems to provide quality service to our nation's veterans. The new self-service disability compensation tool is located at www.va.gov/disability/how-2-file-claim.